Hello everyone, I am back with second video for class 4 EVS first chapter part 2. So this here is the picture of Gujarat. Jugad, what a vehicle. Jugad is a type of vehicle. So in some places children use Jugad to go to school. This is the picture of Jugad. Look at that special type of transport. When it runs, it sounds comes out put put put. It sounds come out like put put put. So it's made up of different ways. The front looks like a motorcycle, but the carriage at the back is made out of planks of wood. Carriage means it's an old fashioned vehicle, usually used for a small number of passengers, which is pulled by horses and planks. It's a long flat rectangular piece of wood. So the carriage is made of a long flat rectangular piece of wood. So now children cross the jungles. Some children cross the jungle to reach the school. There was a high risk to cross the jungle. We all know that wild animals live in the jungle, so that was very dangerous. But in some places there is no other way to go to school. They have to cross the thick forest to reach the school. At some places there is a thick trees that even sunlight does not pass through, and at that type of place were very silent. You can only hear the sounds of different birds and other creatures. That means animals or persons. And now moving on the snow. Let's read about those students who go to school through snowy path. It is mostly happen in northern part of our country. So let's read about how they reach school. They go to school through miles of snow. Miles, that means a very great amount of snow. So they cross a very great amount of snow to reach school. They hold their hands each other and walk very carefully because snow was very slippery, that we can easily slip or fall down. So they walk very carefully by holding their hands. And if the snow was soft, then the feet sink into it. Sink, that means go down below the surface or something. So if the snow was soft, then their feet go down under the snow. And when that soft snow was frozen, they may slip or and fall down. That's why they walk carefully. And the last one is rocky path. This is the picture of Uttarakhand. And this type of path is mostly found in hilly area. So let's read the story. They live in the mountains. The rocky paths are also uneven. Uneven, that means not level or smooth. So the paths in the mountains are in not level or smooth like plains areas. That was very difficult to walk. And also the path of the mountains are steepy and zigzag. So the children who live in the plains will find it difficult to walk on those. But the children of hilly area can easily race up and down. So in this story we know that getting education is not so easy for everyone. Children of different places have to travel from various paths. Some children used to go to school by bus, some are by foot. So it depends upon their economic condition or area that they used to live in. So now I raise this chapter. If any confusion, you can text me or comment me through WhatsApp. So stay home, stay safe, be happy, have a great day ahead. Thank you.